Right. Are you ready for tomorrow?
I'm ready for it today.
For today?
Let's do it. Let's do it.
All right, buddy, you ready? Woo! Hey! How it feels there?
What's that?
How it feels there?
Here's Iceberg Lake. Iceberg Lake there. It's completely covered. Got about a foot overnight here at base camp. Pedro's up there working the chute up the mountaineer's route. I started a little bit with him, but decided that I'm not going to pulse hole my way up to Whitney today. Not worth it for me. So he kept pushing on. We'll see how he does. Good times.
Leaving Iceberg Lake back to Upper Boy Scout Lake.
About to drop into Upper Boy Scout Lake here. Just want to get a little bit of footage of the snowfall over the past couple of days. We're at about maybe a foot and a half here. A little bit of post holing on the way down. Putting in a little bit of fun for the ride back. Here's Lower Boy Scout Lake. About 2.5 feet of snow up here. Breaking trail on the way down. Do see a little bit of a trail there. Good times. Almost down, let's get it done and over with. All right, here we are. Approaching Lower Boy Scout Lake over there. The breaking trail. There's a trail. I'll call her the gatekeeper. And there's the E-ledges over there. Right behind that tree there. The Ebers, Bakker's ledges. Traditional mountaineer's route. But today, we get to hit this north slope. Makes it pretty easy. Cruising along.